for Ruffin. 45 seconds now left in the Buffalo power play. Face off in the Quebec zone. Getting it back now to Dykstra. There's the shot. Wait on the rebound. It's goal. On the rebound. And the Sabres have tied it at 5-5. Farrell gets his seventh goal of the year. His 489th career goal.
It all starts with the faceoff. John Tucker wins the faceoff. Dykstra, what did I say? He has to put it on the net. That's the number one thing. It's a wide open net for Perreault to dump it into. But the major play here is that Tucker wins the faceoff and Dykstra number two. He puts it on the net. Things happen when you put the puck on the net. And there's a perfect example. Nobody declares Gilbert Perreault off to the side. He just ripped it up underneath the crossbar to tie this hockey game up. And this crowd is really back into this hockey game. 4:56 remaining in the third period. Hang on to your hats.
Perreault from Dykstra and Foligno at 15:04. Perreault gets his seventh of the year.
So important, Ted, and I sit up here and I preach this all season long.
Way to the line, and here come the Nordiques. They're breaking. Sobey's got Ashton. Here's Ashton going in on goal. Barrasso, the save by Brett Ashton. And Tucker comes up with the rebound. He skates to center now into the Quebec zone. Perreault breaking in on goal with the drive. He scores! Gilbert Perreault. His second goal of the period. And the Sabres have gone into a 6-5 lead. The captain of the Buffalo Sabres, 35-year-old Gilbert Perreault, his eighth goal of the year. Watch this, Tucker. Here's Perreault. He breaks in, beating Gosselin low along the ice. And the place is going wild. And Barrasso could pick up an assist on this goal. Look at, watch, here goes Perreault with those young legs we can see he's got tonight. Driving it in by Gosselin. Now we're ready to resume play with 1:08 left in the third period. Quebec net is wide open, it's cleared. Height can't get it out. Here's Anderson over to Marois. Back to Anderson. There's the pass in front. It's tip ceiling. He's got it. He's got an open net. From a, oh, Perreault can get a hat trick. He shoots. He scores! Gilbert Perreault with the hat trick here tonight. All three goals coming in the third period. And the Sabres with a 7-5 lead over the Nordiques. Quebec was claiming, I believe, an offside pass, but look at that. There's Perreault finding the left goal post into the net, and it's 7-5 Buffalo leading, and look at the crowd here at the odd, giving Gilbert Perreault, the captain of the Sabres, a standing ovation.